By now, I have invested for 4 years in over 70 companies. So it gets ever more difficult to decide what additional stock I need. For that purpose, I did something different this time. I analyzed my portfolio with the Google Sheet that you can get online and download to your computer. So what I did is I analyzed the entire 4 portfolios over the past 4 years by country. The result you see here in this graph. What I see immediately is that it's actually quite spread out. The only countries that have a little bit more weight in my portfolios are Switzerland and Germany, with 13 and 12%. That's not much. I have not an excessive exposure to these countries, and all other countries have really small shares. Of course, you don't see any or not many international companies outside Europe because my focus was Europe for the first 4 years. So I decide to analyze by industry, which gives me a different picture that you see here. Now again, we are very diversified by industry. The only cut in the pie that is a little bit bigger are industrials. But then industrials are not really an industry. They could be in the automotive sector, in the construction sector, or power plant and utilities. So I'm not worried about that. But one thing that actually caught my eye, and that's services. There's only 4% of my portfolio invested in services, and I know that services for Western economies are extremely important. Service companies are interesting for a very special reason. In a recession, service companies can be more resilient. That is the case if the service company doesn't have a lot of fixed cost, like an industrial conglomerate. So when a recession hits, they are more flexible with their cost base. That means they suffer less. So what I do now is I filter the Obermott Rank database for service companies in Europe. You can do that too. Every Obermott Premium subscriber gets a file every week with the most recent ranks. If you import that to Excel, you can filter for any industry and region you like. What you see here in this chart are the service companies in Europe with good combined ranks. The first thing that strikes me as a little bit disappointing is they all have bad growth, except for Beijer Ref in Sweden. But when I look at Beijer Ref, I realize they are a construction service company. So that's not really what I want. I look at the other, at the first company on the list with the best combined rank, called Intrum from Sweden. I googled the company, go to their website, and I realize they are in the credit service business. So they're actually a financial company and one that I don't really like. So I look at the second on the list, DKSH, a Swiss company. And since it's a Swiss company, it's headquartered in Switzerland, actually directly in Zurich, and I'm standing here in front of the headquarters of DKSH. DKSH is specialized in helping companies sell products and services in Asia. This sounds really interesting. It's a service company and it has an Asia component. I like both. And as a matter of fact, I was just here recently to visit the CEO and I like him too. For me, good Obermott ranks, a service company and the business with a link to Asia are reasons enough. I buy DKSH. That's my decision. And I wish you success with your decision.